Meena, have you got some urgent paperwork to do with the surgery?
Nope. Shall we share another bottle?
Share? Barely shared that one.
Sharing. Grabbing what's not mine. Confusing, isn't it?
What are you on about?
As lovely as this is, I had hoped for a private lunch.
Just the two of us, so...
So,
fancy a shower, Liam?
What did you just say?
This is about Leyla being seen in the shower with David.
I wasn't with David.
I know exactly what happened, darling, and it's okay. I thought I'd spelt that out.
Shall I spell that out, Starts with T and ends with Rollop.
You little cow.
You're the one with your udders out, love.
Meena, stop.
Please listen to him.
You spent your morning luring my boyfriend.
I do not lure.
Then why was he in your office? I saw him.
Did you? It was nothing.
He was just there, hanging round, wanting to make sure I was safe.
But there's nothing to worry about.
Have you heard this?
It's fine.
She was blowing kisses at him.
It's not a problem.
And you? You were blowing them back. You still don't think there's a problem?
No.
Can't you all see what she's doing? She's seducing him behind your back. And you, desperate old slapper, stay away from my boyfriend.
Right, inside now, come on.
Not until you explain why you were with her, in her office and in her shower.
I asked him. Okay. Because he was doing me a favour. Because I was going to...
propose. You're going to tell her that, weren't you?
And now it's all completely ruined.